Hello everyone, welcome to Excellent Tutorial. In this tutorial, I will show you how to split full name to first name and last name in Excel. In other words, this tutorial is simply on splitting text into columns. I will use text to column function to split first name and last name. Remember, I am using Microsoft Excel 2010 for this demonstration. Take a look at here. This is the workbook I am working on, and in the column A, I have full name. And I want this name to be split into first name and last name, which is in column B and column C. Okay. Simply select the name you want to split into columns. Now click on data and click on text to columns. Okay. Now click next. Click on space and uncheck the tab option. Okay. Only space. Now click next. You can see this is the destination. You click it and select the destination where you want the first name to be placed and click finish. Yes, and you see I have splitted the full name into first name and last name in different columns. Okay, this is an easy tutorial and hope you like it. Thanks for watching. If this video was helpful, give it a thumbs up. If you need any help with Microsoft Excel, you can ask me in the channel discussion section. Share this video with your friends and please subscribe. It means a lot to me. This is Kazi signing out from Excel 10 tutorial. Thank you.